Wake up, Wildcats!
Welcome to Thursday's edition of Wildcat News. I'm Shannon.
I'm Alex.
And today is March 3rd. We got all the news you need to know and more coming right up. But first, please stand for the flag salute.
2, 1. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Only 5 more days until senior trip. Today we asked some of you, if you could be any Disney character, which one would you be and why? Let's hear some of your answers.
Hey, I'm Nick and I'm here with...
Kale.
All right, Kale. If you were any Disney character, who would it be and why?
Goofy, because I'm goofy.
Probably R2-D2.
Why?
Because he's new. Like, he's now a Disney character.
The rat from Ratatouille, so I could sneak around and stalk people and stuff.
And cook good food.
Yeah.
Han Solo.
Why?
Why not?
I'd be Kylo Ren, so I can live out Darth Vader's legacy.
Good answer.
Ariel, probably. Pocahontas. Frozen, because she has powers, I don't know. Like.
It's a good answer.
I want to be Tinkerbell, because I get to fly.
Sleeping Beauty, because I like to sleep and I'm beautiful.
Ariel, because I want to be a mermaid.
That seems pretty fun.
I'll be Aladdin.
Mickey Mouse, because he's the most famous.
Frozone, because I'm icy cool.
All right, I'm here with
Odell.
Lil Mayo. All
right, if you could be any Disney character, who would it be and why?
Iron Man.
I would be the Mad Hatter, because that dude crazy.
Bro.
So, Alex, which character would you be?
Probably Ariel. How about you?
I would probably be Rapunzel.
Nice. Now, here are your club and activity announcements. There will be an important French club meeting today in room C16. We have many things to discuss. If you cannot make the meeting, please check in with Ms. Kappa this week.
Tomorrow will be a grade level day, and you will receive your progress reports.
Tomorrow will also be the first day of practice for spring sports.
Now, let's go to Brandon to see what's on the lunch menu today.
Thanks, guys. Well, today's lunch, again, we don't have a menu. So, again, you can get a pretzel, you can get some fruit snacks, you can get some chips, a hoagie. You do you today. Enjoy it. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Brandon. Donate to Basket Bonanza today. The last day to donate is Friday. For more information on what to bring, see any staff or faculty member.
Attention seniors, get your senior showcase ball cling. They are available for the low price of $20 in the athletic office. You can choose from our catalog or submit your own action shot to Mr. Diamond.
Over the past week, there was a lot going on. Ms. Schneider's Technology Club completed another robotics competition. Ms. Krivick's DECA students competed at States, students competed at the Deborah Hart Challenge, and the boys' basketball team made it to the first round of playoffs with a record of 10-16. Let's take a look.
Oh,
Now we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Tim Moy
and Tom Sikowski.
Well, that's it for all your announcements today. From all of us in the TV studio,
thanks for watching and have a super day. Turn on. Who do you think that you are? When I tell y'all that I run things, y'all better believe me. Spin the earth on my finger like round ball on my globetrotter. It's easy. No lie. Boy, y'all got me mad.